part I have written a book and dua. Because people have, as I do mention again and again in your dues and lectures, that Quran is giving us the usul and the basic principles. Then furthermore, details are there in the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But still, hadiths are giving us some usul and does not explain the whole thing. Then the fuqaha, they are doing that. Let's go like this. Now, as far as the case of hadith is concerned, in the time of Sahaba رضوان الله عليهم اجمعين,